worse than a dorm. Started whooping her ass worse than before. They first be divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love him and them. Chicken, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what. Nipping a you-know-who, yeah, but he's so cute though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose. But no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose. But can't, the school for time green, I'm a dead man. My mom is on your lips, my mom is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman's rule is. Of course they're gonna know what an enforce is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? Nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals. Shoot other people open the cantaloupe. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, and there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. Do you feel like I feel? I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose. Sing the chorus and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So for the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up.
So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave to first. Put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an M. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, plus like me, just don't give a fuck like me, dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up?
And be proud to be out of your mind and out of control and one more.